First, I want to start out with some moisturizer to make sure that your skin is prepped and ready to go for makeup. This will give us a nice smooth application for your foundation. You're not beautiful already. dusting. You have original brush and blend that all together for you. Because I got it in my Ipsy clam bags, you know, the sample bags. just now realizing that, that's like my two favorite things, and they're both the same brand. I just now realized that. So yeah, you go Thrive Cosmetics, I guess. But yeah, the mascara is really good too. Okay, so let's go. Enough about me. Let's finish your makeup, okay? Alright. Just hold your nips. Not nips. Hold your lips. Just naturally, like, kind of like this. Okay, good. That looks good. Okay. I'm just gonna go in with this creamy lip liner. A little, what is this thing called? I always forget. Something. Lipstick you can buy from like Walmart.